the consecration of oil. And likewise in the consecration of oil and perfumes we are to mention such things as are consonant to this purpose, as of the holy anointing oil mentioned in Exodus, and divine names significant thereunto, such as is the name Christ, which signifies anointed, and whatever mysteries there are relative to oil in the Scriptures, as the two olive trees distilling holy oil into the lamps that burn before the face of God, mentioned in Revelations.